Hey everybody, welcome to the 906. If you're new here, thanks for stopping in and checking this one out. Beautiful October morning here today in the UP, and we're gonna head over to the sawmill and get cutting on some, I believe we're gonna cut some beams for the sawmill shed. I'm running late, supposed to be there at 9, it's after 9, so I better get over there before Dad fires me from the job. Anyway, that's the plan for today. Thanks for coming along. Okay, here we are up at the mill. I did not get fired. So, this is the pile of logs we're gonna tackle today. Some really nice red pine logs. Free red pine logs, which makes them even nicer. So I'm gonna try to get these organized with the tractor and we're gonna get sawing here. Well, there's our sort of productive day of sawing 2x4s. We got 30-some 2x4s there. And a couple of 8x8s. We're going to use these for our main posts for the sawmill shed. And we got a few larger diameter logs here. We're going to get the rest of our 8x8s out of it. And then we're going to start putting something together. We're in October here. And, you know, it's going to snow at some point. Maybe next week. So anyway, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a great day.